Open your heart and focus on His love. We are coming to the end of 2022.
Oh! worship God.